my British chums, and welcome to Lolo Pops. I am Lolo Ferrari, and I am here to teach you all about Euro pop music.
That's right, my friends. Each week, Lolo, who's a bit like the French John Peel, will be bringing you the sleaziest and cheesiest in Euro rock and roll.
This week, I would like to show you some of my favorite pop boys. I start with a group from Russia called Nana.
These tight cheeks lycra lovelies called Nana are Russia's answer to Take That. Their recent hit, The Curly Quiff, is about how to attract girls and boys with the perfect quiff.
Next up, we have a teeny, eeny, weeny French boy called Jordy.
Little Jordy was famous at 4, rich at 5, has been at 6, and now at 7, he's trying to make a comeback. Good luck.
This nursery school pop star recently opened his own disco for under 15s. His new single, Cool Man, shows just how hot he is.
As you can probably see, I am a big girl and I like very big boys, very big. So I keep the biggest and the best for last.
In other words, it's time for one of Eurotrash's favorite groups, Wildecker Herzbuben, affectionately known around our offices as the Big Fat Gits.
At 23 stone each, Wilfried and Wolfgang, otherwise known as Wildecker Herzbuben, are two of Germany's biggest folk stars. This charming tune is one of their biggest hits, all about lusting over your neighbor's wife.
Denn die Aussicht ist so schön, wenn sie auf der Leiter steht und beim Kirschenpflücken mir den Kopf verdreht. Hallo, Frau Nachbarin, die denkt bei Tag und Nacht an dich.
Hello, my friends, it's me again, Lolo Ferrari, with more of my incredible, edible Lolo Pops.
This week, to start off, Lolo has brought us something truly disgusting. Naturally, it comes from Austria. It's a song all about flatulence. Thank you for that, Lolo.
You're welcome.
Den fest, du hältst ihn warm, doch er eilt aus deinem Darm. Ist vom Winde du gebläht, ist es meistens sowieso zu spät.
Letting rip with their top 10 hit about the effects of spicy food on the environment is Austria's biggest pop group EAV, giving new meaning to the phrase global warming. This is possibly Europe's only song celebrating flatulence. Let's hope it's the last.
Leider kommt er allzu oft, ohne Warnung und verhofft, denn ein Pfft schaut niemals auf die Uhr. Zum Beispiel in der Straßenbahn, alle schauen die Strafen an, weil ein Pfft soeben dir entfuhr.
Next up is a song called Blonde and Stupid. Many people think that if you have blonde hair and big boobs, you must be stupid.
But of course, Jean-Paul Gaultier came along to prove this was not true. And now, happily, we've evolved to the point where someone like Lolo Ferrari can be considered a music critic. Vive le progrès!
Pop star and actress Jenny Elvers is the owner of the most famous breasts in Germany. Known as the German Anna Nicole Smith, she was so sick of press nicknames such as Wonder Bosom and Barbie Doll, she recorded this song as a protest.
Blonde and stupid, take care, cause we made the rules. Blonde and stupid, but we don't care.
And now we finish off with another blonde, but definitely not a stupid blonde. Her name is Dalida.
Dalida is truly a pop legend, a lot like Nana Mouskouri or Petula Clark. The only difference is she's dead.
This glamorous creature is the late lamented Dalida, a former Miss Egypt and one of the biggest disco icons of the 70s. The re-release of her back catalogue means a whole new generation of fans are discovering the delights of the Dalida dancers, with their Starsky and Hutch dress sense and unique cock-a-leg I need a piss dance style. Might look easy. Oh, put your legs down, boys.
It's me again, my friends, with my poppings, Lolos, and my Lolo pops.
This week, Lolo, who can be a bit of a dominatrix, is going to make you suffer through the most annoying man in Europop, Falco.
After a decade in the pop wilderness, 40-year-old Austrian superstar Falco, the man responsible for Rock Me Amadeus, is making a comeback the only way he knows how, with a song about, yes, you've guessed it, naked women. Falco says he spent a year researching the song, which included going out with half of the models in this video.
Next up, we have a young Frenchman wearing just a little panties. I like this very much.
And whatever Lolo wants, Lolo gets.
Oui, j'aime beaucoup les saints, j'aime aussi les vierges. Mais ce que je préfère, bon Dieu, c'est les saints de vierges.
This one-legged singing cowboy is called Otto, one of France's oddest pop phenomenons. This is from his best-selling album called, strangely, One Foot on a Chair. Seeking a new gimmick for his follow-up single, The Ambulance, Otto limped off to have the chair removed, slipped into his Y-fronts, and had a flashing blue light glued onto his head. Oh, I think he's terribly good and so, so funny.
And we finish off with a group called Erotica. They have some of the most bizarre titles in pop, as Lolo will now demonstrate.
Fred, Fred, please come to bed. Help me, Dr. Dick.
And my favorite.
Fritz, Fritz, love me tits.
Erotic are one of Germany's biggest techno groups. And as you've probably guessed, there is only one subject they're interested in singing about. Brits love my tits, and their new single, Help Me Dr. Dick, are both intended to be messages for safe sex. At least that's what it says here anyway. Help me, Dr. Dick.